We'll analyze your mock later. And first, we'll do the new topic, fill in the blanks from listening. First, the introduction, listen to it.
Fill in the blanks. For this item type, you see a transcript of the audio recording. However, some words are missing. Restore the transcript by typing in the missing words.
The coalition has not matched what is Labour's most important innovation promise. That is to bring together responsibilities for innovation, industry, science and research under one single federal minister.
You may prefer to make notes while you are listening and fill in the blanks at the end.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
It's an important category and it affects your listening and writing. There's this option of partial credit here also, and you will get 2 to 3 sets in your exam. Before we, as in, tackle it head on, I would like to start with something fun. So you'll have to speak on this topic, okay? Which is your favorite song and why? First, I'm giving you 2 minutes to think about it. Got it?
Got it, sir.
Now you will speak for 2 minutes. And I'll keep my camera off so that you're not distracted. I have to,
sir,
as in, write something. And when the 2 minutes are over, I'll stop you.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes,
start,
sir.
Start speaking now.
Over the course of my life, there were a lot of my favorite song. But you know, but the one of my favorite song nowadays is Mirza Sahiba by Kuldeep Maanek. Actually, he is an urban legend in Punjabi industry, and I love this song because it's a song about two lovers, and which you also know, as there were stories of these legends in Punjabi culture also. In this song, Kuldeep Maanek tells story about how Mirza, how Sahiba challenged her lover to show her love, and she gave him a daunting task to prove his love towards Sahiba. And I love the version of the new version of this song, which is called Mirza Sahiba remix. And I think I love this song because it has a unique way of telling story, and it has the new beats which is soothing to my ears. And apart from that, I think Kuldeep Maanek is also an inspiration for me to listen to the song, because his life story was also very interesting in a way. I think in this song he did not describe only the story of Mirza and Sahiba, but also his some part of his life. And I think the way of his singing is also great, because he play with his vocal cords uniquely, which is very soothing to our ears. And I can listen to the song over and over in a loop. And I think these are enough reasons for me to love the song. And that's all. Thank you.
Okay, you can talk about another song.
Another song.
Okay,
well, now,
tell me something about the video of this song, okay?
Actually, there is no video for this song. Maybe not the one I have seen here.
All right, let it be then. Okay, give me some time to analyze it. Well done. But again, as I always say, try to add more details. You could have talked about our culture a little more, as in the Punjabi culture, or maybe as in you could have talked about the singer in regard to his other songs. That could have elongated the answer. But good vocabulary, daunting and all. And fair grammar. We'll talk about it later. Cool. Can you guess why I started this thing? Why I talked about a song? Why I made you talk about a song? Turn on the mic. Because we are going to do fill in the blanks.
Yes, sir.
What could be a reason for my starting with a with an answer about a song?
Sir, in a song there is a rhythm. If I forgot lyrics of the song, if I hum it or maybe I try to sing along, I may remember the word. I think that's the point for you.
Okay, or maybe we are going to practice like that.
Yes, sir. That's also an
Maybe we are
option.
going to listen to songs and complete the lyrics.
Yes, sir.
Have you listened to this song? Do you know which song it is?
Yes, sir.
Which one?
The girl like you. Something.
So, do you have your piece of paper and your pen?
Yes,
I'll play this song, a part of the song, some part of the song, and based on that, as you listen to it, you will complete this chunk. There are one, two, three, four, five blanks.
sir.
Ready?
Ready, sir.
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
It's a difficult kind of fill in the blanks, no?
Yes, sir.
So, were you able to catch the five terms?
I think I'm able to get three of them.
Oh, let's give it another try, okay? Listen to it more carefully. Okay, let's do this. I'll give you two tries, more tries. I'll play it twice, okay? Consecutively. So, be careful.
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
Now finalize your answers and we'll talk about them. Sometimes they don't
Good.
speak certain parts, okay? That is a feature of connected speech only. I spoke about one of the things the other day, contractions, you'd. Here we are talking about elision. Elision is when they don't speak certain sounds, as in it could be between words, it could be somewhere else. So
Okay, sir, got it.
all of
I
them.
got the sir, I got the first one wrong, and all of them are right.
See, because the
Run.
D was not very stressed, and that
Yes,
is
sir.
something I was talking about. So sometimes they don't speak certain sounds naturally. Listen to it again. Maybe as in here you also have the music in the background, but when you are able to do the more difficult thing, the easier thing becomes as in a doable thing. So
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
it's like run around, the D is not stressed.
This over sound like go around.
So let's see, what's the meaning of run around or run around? Oh, sorry, run around. Run around. What's the meaning of this?
Yes, sir. Hanging out is something. Hanging out.
Very good. To socialize. That's what I've
Socialize.
written. Sundown.
till the sundown, you know, the evening time.
When the sun sets.
When the sun sets.
And come through.
When I am ready or something like that, this term, I came through.
It means to succeed.
Okay.
If I've come through, will I get a medal? As in, more likely, will I get a medal or a punishment?
Medal.
Does coming through more likely make people happy or sad?
Happy, sir.
This is the second song. Okay. First of all, just read the paragraph, then I'll play the audio. This time again, I'll play the song twice consecutively. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Do you recall not long ago when you would walk on the sidewalk? Innocent, remember? All we did was care for each other, but the night was warm.
Okay, the second time.
Do you recall not long ago when you would walk on the sidewalk? Innocent, remember? All we did was care for each other, but the night was warm. We were bold and young. All around, the wind blows. We would only hold on to let go. Buckets, fire gun. We need someone to lean on. Buckets.
Finalize your answers and I'll display them.
Ready, sir. Okay.
Check the spelling also. That's equally important.
Okay. I got the innocent one, right? I got one N here.
Did you get recall?
Yes, sir.
Sidewalk.
Yes.
Innocent.
Got it, sir.
Yeah.
Got it.
I wanted to focus on its pronunciation a little. That's why it's blue. It's not young, as in the way we kind of sometimes enunciate it. Yeah. Just see. Yongni, it's yong. And also, if you see here, a round was audible in place of round.
Yes, sir.
So it's up to them if they speak around or round or round. Round, okay? It's their speech, not ours. And did you get around right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Hold on.
Got it, sir. Let go, what? Got it, lean on, sir.
And what's the meaning, hold on?
You know, sir, to clench to something. Just hold on.
Hold on has many meanings, like you as in keep something, it doesn't go away,
Sir.
or sometimes it is like wait, hold on, and let go.
Yes, sir. So, sir, it's let it go. Let it go.
Let go means make something free.
Yes, sir.
And the main one, lean on.
To rely on someone.
Very good. Depend on, I had written, but that's equally good. Actually, better. So, had you listened to this song before?
Allowed.
A lot?
No, it
Okay.
just came out.
Maybe that's why you're getting them right. And the next one is the most popular one, then, perhaps. But sometimes people listen to English songs, but they're not really sure about the lyrics. They sing songs like this. Like once I was discussing this song with a student, Cheeky Beaky. It's actually a Hindi song. It's actually a song in a Hindi film, but there's a portion, as in that's English. No, do you know of that song, Cheeky Beaky?
It's not getting into my head, but I recall something like that.
It was an Akshay Kumar film,
Yes,
Blue. And the
sir.
lyrics
I watched the
are
film.
as in, okay, do you know the lyrics of that song? Towards the
No,
starting.
sir. No,
Okay.
I can't recall.
Go through it and I'll play the audio twice. And did you know the lyrics to the previous two songs by heart? Lean On and Girls Like You.
Sir, I know many of lyrics of me. I know the lyrics of Lean On, but I have no clue of God Like You.
And Lean On, did you get all of them right?
Sir, all of them.
Okay, go through it.
Okay, sir.
Have you gotten it? Which song it is? It was very
Not
popular,
yet.
as in the recent past. Okay. I'm gonna play it now. Two times again, okay? As in, there was a meme also on this one. Tera music,
Yes, sir. The
mother beep. Okay, finalize your answers. Ready?
give me a sec. Give me a minute. Sir, I got only two of them. Sorry
Give
to
it
say.
another try.
Feeling like a bullet hurtling, seeing all the
Check the spellings also. Dynamite, did you get it?
Yes, sir. I got it. Dynamite.
Boulder.
I got it.
Boulder, you got it?
Yes, sir.
Hurtling.
No.
Okay, what's a boulder?
It's a big rock.
Very nice. It's a boulder. And if it hurtles, it gets into such a motion.
Okay.
So it's a danger sign.
Okay,
it will fall on you. What's a vulture?
So it's a bird. Bird, you know. It
What's the
eats you
Hindi
after you die.
Term?
Gid.
Very good. Yeah. And they circle, no? They, as in,
yes, sir.
Get together in a circle.
Yes.
And did you get turning in right?
No, sir.
Darkening.
Some part of it, but not able to guess some. Properly darkening.
Waning.
Yes, sir. I got that one right.
And what does it mean, waning?
No, sir. To waste your time on something or crying, you know, waning. If something
waning,
is bad.
Waning means this.
Okay.
Hmm?
Okay, sir.
So, if the moon is waning, will you see more of it or less of it?
Less of it, sir.
If something is waning, can we say it is becoming larger?
No.
Why?
Because this waning is depleting over time.
Good. So, you have known the lyrics now? Just compare them with the audio.
Playing with the stick of dynamite. There was never gray and black and white. There was never wrong till there was right. Feeling like a bullet hurtling. Seeing all the vultures circling. Burning in the veins I'm working in. Turning in the bed it's darkening. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
At home also, if you don't get one of them right, make sure you, as in, see the answer and then compare it with the audio.
Okay.
Now, I'll do a sample for you and I'll tell you how to do it, okay?
Okay, sir.